standing on a bridge, inky waters beneath. There's stones in your pockets, and you're ready to leap. Your head is pounding with anxiety and guilt of all your inadequacies. So you stand and you think for a moment or two, if that shining black shroud can bring comfort to you. With a leap of faith, you take to the sky, fall never comes, no, not tonight. Water, a hand flies from the dark, and it rests upon your shoulder with a firm but gentle grasp. Now I don't mean to be a bother, but I've seen too many men like Jeff and Scott before you turn to nothing but bags of sand. I've not heard your story, and your mind I'll never know, but I want you to hear what awaits you down below. There's complete and utter silence, and an end to all this fear. But no love, no embrace, only pain on the faces of those that you. Nothingness. Come home with me today. Not so peaceful rest. See, I'd rather use a comma in a fool stops place to